there's a lot of hate being given to a couple of levels that have been rated recently. Fresh and Dry by Alcatraz, and also Golden Palace by Hero Molten. And I just wanted to give my thoughts on the whole issue that people have. So the reason that people are hating on this getting rated is because it's a 1.0 level, and the fact that RobTop wouldn't feature a 1.0 level made by someone else. Now, while I see this standpoint, I don't really understand why people are getting mad about it, because Alcatraz getting CP for this level literally means nothing to anyone else but him. It's only a raid, so it's not getting put on the featured page. It's probably not going to get more attention than a lot of the other levels on the page. So I don't understand why people are getting angry about this when it makes literally no difference to them. The whole issue is that people are jealous of this getting rated, this getting creator points. While I agree that this is a questionable rate, and it probably is due to the fact that Alcatraz already has CP, I don't think anything of it, because RobTop literally gives a lot of creators their first creator points pretty much every single day in the rate. But as soon as this level gets rated by like a popular creator, people notice, and people just devalue the fact that he already gives CP to a lot of unnoticed creators, and the whole noticed and unnoticed argument comes back around. And this whole like unnoticed and noticed argument is all fueled by jealousy. It's all from people who are like jealous that they don't have creator points, or they don't have attention on their levels. But realistically, this level isn't going to get much attention. Sure, it's rated, but that doesn't mean that a lot of people are going to instantly like the level. A rating just means that you can get stars from it. A rating doesn't mean that everyone's going to like your level. This is best seen in the other level that I'm going to be talking about in this video, Golden Palace. Like, I don't have a problem with this being rated, and that's probably biased because I already have creator points. That's someone's argument that I saw in the comment section earlier, but like, it literally doesn't make a difference to me that this is rated. It doesn't change anything about the game. It doesn't change how I'm going to play the game. All that it means is that the little number next to the hammer on Alcatraz's profile goes up by one. That's all it means, and that people can get stars from this level. That's literally all it means. It doesn't mean that this level is going to get loads of attention, which is what people are scared of, which is what people are jealous of. It's just all a big mess. Now, I'm not going to chat flingus about the rating system, because I personally don't think there's that many issues with it. I just think that people take it way too seriously, people get way too jealous about it, and CP is something that is too desirable for people. So yeah, there's a lot of comments like, I can't understand why this is rated, 1.0 level rated, 1.0 levels can get rated in 2.11, blah blah blah. People getting salty, here we go, here's jealousy. You know what, I'm making 1.0 level better than this now and you'll not get stars. Now, that is just stupid, because this level is made for fun. You making that 1.0 level is not made for fun, that's made for you just for the sole purpose of getting CP. That is your main motive. Alright, so I'm currently looking for this level, Golden Castle, on the featured page, and so far I'm on page 5, and I haven't found it yet. Alright, so I have found the level Golden Palace on page 11 at the top, so this is number 101 on the featured list. Now, this literally makes no difference to anyone whether it was featured or not. Realistically, this isn't going to get any more plays than a level that is rate only. So people have no more reason to hate on it getting featured apart from the fact that it gets one more creator point. And if you're really worried about that, then that is just completely pathetic. This level has caused a lot of hate to this guy's profile. I'll show a tweet from SP Kale on the screen right now. Basically, everyone who hated this level went and disliked all of this guy's profile posts, all of his comments made on levels, just because they didn't like the look of this level, or just because it didn't fit in with the levels that they like to see rated. Now, I don't want to group them all together, but most of this hate comes from unknown creators, just because they don't have CP themselves, and they may believe that their levels are more rate-worthy than this, and they hate to see this rated because their levels go unnoticed compared to this. But honestly, there's so many ways to go and get your level rated and noticed by mods, such as request servers, live streams that moderators do, where you can request levels. So literally, your argument about this is completely invalid, because the community have so many accessible ways that you can go and get your level noticed. So hating on this for being noticed when the creator can't even control whether it's featured, whether it's starred, is completely ridiculous, because you're bringing this down just because your own level can't get rated. Start of War, I thought you were better than this. Come on, man. Everyone went and jumped on this person for something he did that isn't even his fault. He was just having fun playing the game, made a level, and people just went and hated on it for no reason. And it's completely fueled by jealousy. Alright, that is my rant over. Thank you for watching this video. Leave your own takes on this in the comment section below. I'll reply to as many as possible within reason. And yeah, have a good day.